Replay XD offers a full line of pro mounts made from billet aluminum so you can securely mount your camera virtually anywhere. Here we've got the tripod mount, the non-slip base, and a standard 1/4-20 receiver. You can mount it onto any standard tripod with a 1/4-20. Another good feature about this tripod mount are these two general purpose holes. You can use screws or nails to securely fasten this mount to a standard piece of wood or block. There you go. The billet suction cup mount mounts to any non-porous surface quickly and securely in the choice of 2-inch or 4-inch arms. For all you production people out there, we've got the baby pin clamp adapter. This will mount to any standard baby pin on your Cardellini, your C-Stand, Mafer, any of your favorite grip and lighting gear. The Replay XD chassis mount. Here I've got a piece of a chain link fence, and here I've got it mounted to a 1.5-inch roll cage, or you can mount it anywhere in between. Now let's talk optics. Here we've got the Replay XD Pro Lens 37mm adapter. This will allow you to put any 37mm filter or lens attachment onto your Replay XD 1080. Now it's time to frame your shot. We got the Replay Review self-contained field monitor with HDMI input directly from the back of the Replay camera. Now you've got a perfect image for setting up your shot, all in a self-contained unit. If you're gonna be shooting a time lapse that's over 2 hours long, you're gonna wanna think about your power options. Replay offers battery packs, hard wire kits, and AC adapters. Check out all the details on our power video. Now that you got the perfect shot set up, remove any extra cables and hit the record button. You'll know you're recording time lapse by the flashing red light. Now you're set up like a pro to start shooting some epic time lapse. For more information on our complete accessory line, check out our detailed videos on the product pages.